Okay, we're gonna do a main sewer line inspection after cleaning out the main from the access point in the basement. Okay, as you can see, the line is still backed up. We're going to run the line one more time, so we're just going to pause the video for right now, rerun it. Okay, we're going to go ahead and video. This is after the second cleaning, due to us still being backed up. We'll go ahead and see what we see. Okay, we reached the city tap at 115 feet there. We're going to see if we can pull back a little bit. See if we can get some kind of clearer view. Okay, we've reached the city tap at 115 feet. We're going to go ahead and let the water subside, and then we'll go ahead and pull back and get a clearer picture of kind of what's going on in there. Otherwise than that, there's still definitely root intrusion visible. Highly recommend outside cleanouts be installed for proper access to the sewer line, also to be a candidate for hydro jetting. Okay, after pulling back, definitely noticed some root intrusion around that one corner there. We're unable to clean it due to the just having the blades on the snake. I highly recommend outside cleanouts be installed with the hydrojetter be done to remove all those roots and debris inside the line. There was another small, like a 1.5, 2 foot belly out in the street. But otherwise than that, there were no breaks or cracks found at this time.